Hello everyone, I'm back. We're going to your mission. Solo campaign. We are in Act 2, the prodigal son hardcore. Here we go. I'm so far loving Gears of War 4. I mean, when I finish the campaign, I'm going straight to Horde. You know that, right? Trust me. So let's get to it. Let's get to the Gears of War 4 game. Let's go. I will be making this video small because I'm headed to a cookout.
I was going to fix the place up.
That was the plan. 15 years ago.
So, you grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.
Okay, I'm going to Heiko to a restaurant with my niece and my brother and my mom. Alright? So let's finish this mission up.
No, it wasn't. I got a lot of happy memories of this place.
Wish I could say the same.
So how was he able to get permission to live outside a settlement?
Easy. Who was gonna tell him no? JD, come on. We should get inside.
Let's find out if he's gonna help us or not.
How did Anya die?
You okay?
Yeah. Come on, let's get inside.
Welcome home, James.
How'd you know we were here? Huh. That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
Look, this time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you win this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now, you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outsider. The cog will hunt you down. Again, what did you do?
Just shut up and look.
thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James!
Lieutenant, time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition. Led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Son of a...
Holy shit!
All units, fire at will!
Main house, go!
Nice to see you still have a way with people, Marcus.
Just head for the back door. We're dealing with this first.
Sniper up high!
Unlawful citizen spotted.
Sniper!
You hey, what's this guy?
These are Jin's new toys.
Yeah, we've been playing with them all day.
Come on, follow me upstairs.
Wait, what's upstairs?
Family heirlooms.
Got it. Got it.
For my cousin Thomas, hey, this is a sniper rifle. The one that I got here, this is a sniper rifle right here. is a new weapon.
Cease and desist all hostile activity. Potential hostile target spotted. Unit reloading.
Damn it.
God damn it. More of them.
I see you.
Unit under fire.
Dust is apart.
No.
Just what I need.
Potential hostile target spotted.
Got enough.
Relocating.
Nice.
He's aimed.
More of them up here.
Come on, this way. Get over here. I'm not getting any younger.
You said you wanted my help. Then how about doing what I say? Which damn book is it?
Yeah, now these are my kind of family heirlooms.
You kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire.
Oh, yeah!
Let me get that.
Kind of feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
Belonged to my mother.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right. Time to introduce the new cog to the old cog. And clear these bucket heads out of my house.
Oh, yeah.
Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Gears of War 3, here we go. I'm down for it.
Got it.
I'm ready for it. Let me see what we got. What we got here? What we got here? Cousin Thomas and Cousin Dave. Yo, I found the mother load. Man, I remember this weapons. Ooh, yeah.
Smash through the wall!
Take him out!
Another dead shepherd!
Unit attacking!
Locked
in
low! Dad, what's the plan here?
We gotta get to my truck! I just tuned it up! All right, new plan! Take out that Kestrel! Take it easy on the house!
Take out his engines!
Crispy. Anybody order Popeyes? Santa. This game is pretty awesome, yo. I'm happy that I'm geared
grab
up.
What you need should be enough to go around.
Oh shit! They're smashing through the walls.
Take them out.
Multiple contacts acquired.
Gotcha. You're dead!
I'm coming!
Warning!
Whoa! Active fire!
Got it! Dad, what's the plan here?
We gotta get to my truck!
Trust me, you won't get away so easy this time!
God damn it! I just tuned it up! All right, new plan. Take out that Kestrel. Take it easy on the house.
Take out his engines.
Done.
explosion mode initiated.
Take cover!
Where the hell is she going?
Stop wrecking my
Get
goddamn
out!
House!
Rockets, they're coming!
Your resistance is as impressive as it is infuriating.
Dad, the cog is still after us, your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.
Roger, we'll kill Dad. Let's go.
Check the armory and take what you need.
Okay. Got you. Let's do this.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Guys? What the hell is an illegal area?
Oh, hell no! This is getting good. This is getting too good now. I was about to... Oh, man. That was just too easy for them.
So, Dad, the cog is still after us. Your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Come on, downstairs!
Clear them out, we'll send a
Gotta get
fire.
To the cellar!
Moving now. Engaging.
Frag out! Another bot destroyed!
Separate destroyed!
Guys, this place is coming down.
Downstairs, go!
Get to the cellar!
Oh, that was close.
You right.
What are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
That's an escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just follow me.
Dad, I visited Mom before we came in.
Okay.
When's the last time you cleaned up out there? You could grab a rake, you know.
I'll take that under advisement, James.
Do you even visit her anymore?
Guys, come on.
You want to know the last time I was out there?
Yeah, I do.
This morning. And the morning before that. Sorry about the leaves, James. We've got a little wind problem these days. Maybe you noticed. With any luck, Jin'll think we didn't make it out of the house.
He's still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
Shit.
As I said, welcome home. All right, looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden. Greenhouse.
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate.
I needed that. Now we're going to head to the real deal. Let's go serve ammo. But first, let's see if there's some builders got some collectibles. I haven't seen yet a cog gear yet. That's what I was hoping for. But it seems I can't find one. Or maybe it's not in the game. Oh, Gears of War 4. So let's go get us a minigun. Conserve ammo.
Another condor! What the hell did you guys do?
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea.
Reloading.
Sweet.
They messed up. Marcus Phoenix Garden. Oh man. Because he was here. Retro Lancer!
Got it.
Yeah! I remember this.
Just follow the path.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now!
No, the barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there. Get inside!
Hey! Can't do this alone!
Come on, come on!
Ah, shit! Drop pod! Take cover!
Easy Shepard operation.
This'll work.
Targets engaged. Unlawful citizens identified.
The Guardian's coming in!
He's aimed.
We gotta move.
No! We hunker down here! Wait it out!
But isn't this building a little wooden?
It'll hold!
Are you sure about that?
It'll hold! Shit!
Condor coming in!
Department's here.
There seems to have been an accident. How can we help?
Time to go.
There seems to have been an accident. How can we help?
Get on the other side.
There seems to have been an accident. How can we help?
Surrender and prepare for detainment.
Just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online. Couldn't help. Heads up! More DBs!
Get him down!
So how many of these bots does Jin have anyway?
You really want to know?
See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other. Got it! I'll take that.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us.
Okay, guys, feel free to comment, subscribe to my YouTube channel, HandsomeGoodGuy4520, because I'm about to leave, and I will be back to continue my mission on Gears of War 4. Alright? Send me your gamer tag, guys. From Xbox Live, so we could team up later on in Gears of War 4 Horde, so we could have fun on the new Horde 3.0 on Gears of War 4. Alright, I will be going to dinner right now. I mean, not dinner, I think it is a decent place to eat, and I'll be back to enjoy Gears of War 4. So far I'm loving the part of Marcus Fenix. It's priceless. Very priceless. When I get back, and this goes out to Mr. Terrell from my Facebook post. He liked my thing. He says, yeah, they are beautiful. I know what you're talking about. Now, I want to do is, when I get back, guys, I'm going to finish the whole game. Portion by portion, because each campaign, like Mission Act 1, has a lot of parts to it. Then when I finish that, I put it all in my YouTube channel so y'all can see it like a movie. Okay? It's going to be on the Gears of War playlist. Alright? Comment and like this video.